Whoa.
Oh, there he goes!
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might the Spire be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them. Those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
Kannst nicht. Ich war das nicht. Ah, ich stelle gerne schnell nach Hause, dann war ich das nicht. Ah, schnell über den Zaun drüber geklettert. Ah, hallo?
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Wer? Was?
Wo? Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic midlife crisis, hog riding, shaven headed, fruity leather, chapped wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chapped wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey. Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wayne. Now smile.
Yeah,
that's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? Cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Alter, sieh zu, geh runter. Echt jetzt? Ja. Oh, Sünde. Hey. Guter Mann. Hat er mich angehobt? Ich bin in tiefster Trauer, Mann, Alter. In tiefster Scheiß-Trauer. Ich hab aus Versehen jemanden umgebracht. So, dann mal los. Sag mal, das ist doch der eine, das Trevor ist doch der eine Heini doch vom, von Vice City Story, oder?
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything, I need a sniper rifle with a high power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
Da war da auch so ein durchgeknallter Typ. Hey. Wie gefällt euch meine Knarre? Der hat sich in den Hosen geschissen, der Gute. Lauf, Hosenscheißer, lauf! Ja. Was sollen wir uns hier nochmal kaufen, bitte?
How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries, Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
Du sagst jetzt Zielfernrohr und einen Schalldämpfer für ein Scharfschützengewehr oder mit einem Scharfschützengewehr?
That's the rifle I need.
Okay, das ist gratis tatsächlich, wie geil. Okay. Offensichtlich nicht, ne?
That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming.
Entschuldigung. Oh, wie hübsch das aussieht mit dem geschnitzten. Wow, Freunde. Passt nicht mehr in mein Budget rein, aber das veredelt das natürlich so ein bisschen, ne? Wenn man die Waffen so aufpippen kann, dann sollte ich mal öfters mal in so einen Waffenladen reingehen.
I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells.
Ja. Sehr cool. Okay. Sehr schön. Warte mal, 20 Schüsse sollten wir nochmal da mitnehmen. Okay. Jetzt wird's aber eng. So, ja. Haben wir die jetzt gekauft oder so? Nice. So, ciao.
Run! Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Point at the water tower, boss.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a
hell of a lot of
Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me. Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
Vorhin sehe ich keinen von diesen Idioten, ey.
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body. Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him. Come on, man.
There's one.
Oh, Alter.
And there's the other.
Lights off. Good. Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Scheiße, was ist los mit mir?
Shoot! They know we're here!
Na toll. Scheiße, das hat nicht so gut funktioniert, ne? Aber warum bleibt er denn auch da hocken? Also er fährt mit Van rum und macht da so ein Theater mit dann, oder was? Weil das ist das, ein bisschen frech, oder?
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
Warte.
Over by the road. Trevor!
Ja, was denn? Entschuldigung, warte, ich guck gleich.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! Shoot!
Guard by the tower, taken care of. Keep moving, make yourself useful. Come on, keep it moving.
engine. They're gonna see that guy you shot.
You can relax.
They're on to us. The alarm's been raised.
Scheiße. Ach, ist das scheiße, Freunde. Ach, verdammt. Vielleicht sollte ich das gar nicht abknallen, mal solche Idee. Aber es ist immer so bei mir. Ich muss ja immer erst schießen und dann fragen, Alter. Gut, daneben halt nochmal. Aber ich mach nochmal erst die Lichter vor aus.
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
I saw a guy by the tower. I shot him. Now keep moving. You're walking like you shot yourself. Move! Let's pick up the pace, Ron!
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body.
I already shot the light, so you can calm down.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
The man wants to pay his respects. I ain't one to...
Whoa.
You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit.
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh, no. Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy.
So long, sailor.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared.
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Shit! He's coming out the far door. I'm feeling it. Just keep a lookout. And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it.
That's why
I think someone's coming. Shit. He's coming over here. He knows I'm here. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed.
Wouldn't.
Might they?
They might.
Bring down the chopper, Trev. You'll see.
Wow, wie viele Leute sind das, Mann? So. Nehmen wir den hier, ne? Nein, den.
One dead by is as good to me as another. I hope there's enough of these guns to go around.
Ich sehe keinen. Da, boah. Letzten Schuss auch nicht schlecht.
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane. I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry.
Fuck you. For fuck's sake, Hamill is down. He's hurt.
Shouldn't we go find the guys who came to the trailer?
No, we should secure this fucking hardware.
Scheiße. Wo ist denn der Penner? Oh, Flugzeug? Was für ein Sprengstoff denn? Was für ein Sprengstoff? Lampet.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
That guy is clinging on.
Was? Mit acht? Oh, no. Verdammt. Mit Lampet? Wer fliegt denn sowas mit Lampet, Alter? Macht das denn? Fuck. Scheiß Numpad. Oh.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Whoa.
Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them. Those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
Zurück. Kannst nicht. Wenn man denn hier die Numpad, da bin ich, also... Oh, verdammt.
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
Müssen wir jetzt so tief in den Kanal reinfliegen?
Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
I see a signal. You think that's your guy?
It better be. Drop your load.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Ah, nein! Ach Mann, ich hab da was gelesen und dachte, ach, musst du ja mal reagieren. Scheiße, muss ich den ganzen Scheiß mal machen? Mein Flugzeug wurde schwer beschädigt, also hört mal. Oh ja, tatsächlich. Verdammt. Kann ich nicht über die Berge fliegen? Was soll das denn?
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Oh, there he goes!
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
There's a flare in the water. I'm guessing it's them.
That's him. Let's do it.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Das Flugzeug immer abzacken muss, ne?
Successfully delivered, Ron.
Wow. Ich krieg die Kiste nicht mehr hochgezogen danach. Was soll das denn? Boah, das nervt, Freunde. Das werdet ihr euch die ganze Zeit angucken müssen. Nein, ich kann ja mal ganz kurz ausmachen und wieder anschalten, bis wir dann da sind oder so. Oh, nee, doch nicht.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth. Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker. Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico. Yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Ja, ja, Freunde. Jetzt haben wir hier nur Meilen überholt, die guten. Die wäre dann wo die Landebahn? Das ist nämlich gar keine Landebahn. Okay, jetzt sehe ich eine Landebahn. Ja, Stücke. Fast gut. Ach komm schon, Freunde. Bla 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 bla.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth. You'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker. Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico! Yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Jetzt Fahrwerk rausgemacht. Zack, nur weiter rüber. Ernsthaft, wieso? Gewinne ich nicht mehr in Höhe? Ey. Eine Bilderbuchlandung. Aber einparken muss das Flugzeug dann.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment.
I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go! I need to meditate.
Ja, genau, klar.
Or masturbate. Or both.
Schön. Okay. Okay, coolio. Dafür brauche ich aber sicherlich jede Menge Asche, oder? Yay! Die haben wir auch. Okay, der nervöse Ron. Und wie mache ich das denn hier mit diesen Immobilienkaufenden? Quatsch. Kann mich immer noch nicht angewöhnen, ne? Okay, da. Immobilie 150.000. Okay, das haben wir natürlich jetzt gerade nicht da. Das ist der Flughafen. Das ist eine verkackte Seilbahn. Das ist der Chinese. Ja, da würde ich sagen, wir sehen uns erstmal in der nächsten Folge wieder. Und bis zum nächsten Mal und ciao. Oh, ich muss mal gucken, wo hier meine Taste ist. Ich sehe es immer nicht. Vielleicht sollte ich das mal auf der Maus machen. Okay, bis zum nächsten Mal und ciao.